In this video, I'm going to show you how to work with Opus Player and Art Conductor in Cubase. Before you get started, make sure that you have downloaded the Art Conductor OPUS EastWest instruments. You will need them later. You can put the instruments files wherever you like. I have mine sitting on the desktop, right here. We have made those files for you to be able to access every single articulation in the OPUS instruments at the same time. The easiest way to load those files is drag and drop. Before I show you an example, I'm gonna make two quick adjustments. First, I disable always on top here on the OPUS player, and second about, I move the OPUS player a little bit outside the Cubase window. This way, drag and drop works much better. Let's load an Art Conductor OPUS file. I'm going for the solo trombones in the Hollywood Brass Diamond. Drag them on the player to set things up. Sometimes it happens that the virtual keyboard in the player is all gray. In this case, go to Play, click on the articulations, and select a random articulation. It doesn't matter which one. Now we load the corresponding expression map. Go to the expression map setup, click on load, and choose the trombone. I'm going for the attribute version here. Finally, engage the map, and you're all set. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Have a good day. Bye-bye.